A new video has just passed 1,000 views.